Okay, the tournament is starting.
Versus probay.
Oh yeah.
It might be probay.
More like pro-gay.
No!
We're not gonna lose now.
Now we
have. Yeah, we didn't do this all this week.
We have MB,
Jesus.
Yo, this is the song this week.
Guys. Yo, listen to the TO. Listen to the TO.
Yeah.
Alright.
We have MB, Jesus Killer versus I'll Think About That. That's you. That's you.
Wait.
I identify as Jesus.
We're
Adam.
I'll
Think About It.
I'll
Think
About
It. Boston, turn it on.
Let's go, Adam.
Bobby,
Bobby,
Bobby, Bobby, Bobby. This is the results for the last tournament.
Oh, so yeah.
What did you get last tournament?
Oh, all right. And we have Little Flip.
Yeah, we got our
drinks
stream set up.
Yo, that's an old
easy
grandma
rap.
Game.
What
is
it?
Was
it I'll edit it after. He told me his name.
Yo, I had a Draven game. I've been getting good at Draven. Okay. I've been getting so good at Draven. My Draven
oh, really?
Mechanics are just
this guy was like, yo, why don't you play Draven? He's like, no, I haven't played him in like a year.
I played him another game. Got like 20 kills. Like,
that's what he does, dude. If he gets like...
You get fed, you just like...
All you have to do is farm, right? And you get that... You just need that one kill just to send you off.
You're just like, oh, yeah, my adoration stacks.
Yeah, just one kill.
All my stacks.
Make sure you don't die. And then you get that one kill.
Okay.
This is the game, right?
It's real.
That is
a
I'm not going to play.
Well,
I
trying to do it.
Like,
oh,
you're
doing
that.
You're
doing
that.
Yeah, you know what?
Okay.
Sir, loser bracket?
Damn.
Damn. You shit. Yo, Lewis, what the fuck?
I
should
be
interesting.
Sorry.
Yo,
Lewis, did you win?
2-0
That's
just a sign that you didn't even try.
Dude, why are you doing that? You gotta be humorous.
Wait.
And he's so mean.
So, Christian's Tuna, right? Assuming.
That'll be a talk. At least like me.
You never know.
Give him the title.
I'm not doing it.
I can't move from one chair to another chair. It's two things that are both related. Okay. Jesus. Jesus.
Roby, you gotta move it to something else in your life.
Oh, it's fucking
bad. Okay, first. Okay, here are more. So. I'm going to be in.
Yo, this one is on.
Mark, let's go.
It is recording.
Let's do it. Are we streaming to Twitch?
No. Well, actually, we might be.
Probably not. Are we streaming?
Just recording.
It's probably recording.
Just recording?
Yep.
Okay, guys, we got Adam versus we got Jesus Killer versus Littlefoot. Okay, we've got the Puff versus the Falcon. Yeah, I'll be right back. I need to check the seatings.
Bro,
I would have been some people. All
right, that's not
Uh-oh.
We got the most intense rock, paper, scissors match of all time.
I'll go.
Where are they going? So, Littlefoot is playing Falcon instead of playing Pikachu.
No shit. I just won my first match. Why are you doing
Okay, I look away for 1 second. What just happened? I would also have you guys know that there's no time on. The time is off. That's a lot better for the Falcon player, because now Puff can't time him out, but I don't think Puff can time him out anyway.
On this stage?
Playing with fire, boy.
He's waiting for the tech, gets it, but nice tech from Puff. What the? He's going for like these weird rest setups. That doesn't even work. Oh, is he gonna get a stock here? Maybe? Just maybe. Not much to say about this match, just Falcon being fast. And that should be it. Four stock.
Right, that one.
Okay, we're back on Yoshi's story again. Oh my god, Adam's doing infinitely better this time. There we go. That's what we'd like to see. Okay. Okay. He goes for the multiple knees, but doesn't go far enough. There's the knee. Oh wow, nice grab. Confirm off the neutral air from Littlefoot. Another neutral air, that's the mid percent guaranteed. Yeah, knee the shy guys. Oh, the sticky walking. There, he finally gets the rest. Finally gets the up tilt rest.
Are you ready for this combo, Adam?
No.
Littlefoot asks if he's ready for the combo. Oh, kill the shot, guys. Back here. And down throw knee. What? Nice ledge cancel. Oh, what is he gonna do? What is he gonna do? Knee to knee.
Did you see that new JR Smash video where like the top 10 hardest reads in the top 10 combo? Yeah, I saw that. That's what I was having to pull on. I was like, where he was shielding, right? And then he ran up to him. That shit was so funny. That guy was so scared. He was like, he's going out right now.
Alright, Jesus Killer versus Littlefoot. What a sick problem!
Are you getting wobbled?
You got like 20 power shields right there. I fucking hate it. Power shields right there, and then he like grabs out of it. Like,
what's the score right now?
I'm at one.
Okay.
Who's HIP? Yeah.
Subtle tone change, the vibrato. Like the Shemra.
Classic one.
Pokemon Stadium.
This guy really counterfeited. This guy's an asshole.
Nick found the C stick.
He's an asshole.
He just kind of found the C stick and I was like, oh.
It's fun.
That one pink thing. With the tumor on his That means I play Jordan now.
Battlefield.
position or whatever. I'm a little string.
Thanks, dude.
String balls. I know you have that.
Are you not.
Oh my god!
It's really
it doesn't work!
do I do against Captain Carson?
Let's do this.
Oh, we hit.
Yeah, someone want to commentate this high quality match with me?
This one,
someone want to commentate this high quality match? Make it even more high quality with some high quality commentators? High quality means. Just kidding. Welcome, guys, to the second bi-weekly of WCSU Gaming Club / Smash Club. This is so exciting. We got Lewis.
Oh, look at this.
We got Lewis, a.k.a. Toucan, versus Probay. A.k.a. the Ganondorf player now.
So, Ryan picked up Ganon just to face Lewis's Yoshi, and Lewis's Icy's.
Okay, so we're going to get to see how a person has cultivated a character just for a single person's character.
Like, yeah, for a single person's main.
It's not even just a matchup. Yeah, like, it's literally, I'm just playing this character just because I'm facing your character.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going Battlefield.
Yeah.
Pretty good stage, I think. Especially for Ken. He's got that. It's not super big.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not super big, so it's small enough for, you know, Ganon to get some.
One of the things that I've been doing a lot with Ryan, because I've been helping his Ganon get better, is... Oh. Wobbles.
He gets wobbled.
Yeah, Lewis is just relentless with his wobbles. It's just every single match, just whenever he gets a grab, he just goes right in. Wobble setup? No. Okay, he's gonna start
there's
baiting.
There's also no time on.
So. Yeah, this could go on potentially forever. Alright. Oh, downs.
Okay, so if he wants. If Probay wants to start doing well, he needs to start L canceling his aerial.
That would be a wise thing to do.
Okay, yeah, get rid of Nana.
Okay, that's what you got. Just kill Nana the easy way.
Predicted. She gets Battlefield.
Yeah. So now Lewis will have to, like, get rid of his stock with just his Topo, which I don't really see that often, to be honest. It could happen enough, but I just don't see it, like, around me. But, like, whenever I'm watching Lewis.
He should have forwarded. Okay,
yeah.
He up-aired that last time, he should have forwarded. That was an easy forwarder kill. But now he's got the situation where he might take some more percent, but anyway.
Alright, he taunts.
He gets a downer.
Alright. So,
I wonder why he picked Ganon to go against Icy's.
It's supposed to be like a pretty good matchup for Ganon. I mean, oh my god.
Nice. He escapes from the wobble.
Yeah. Alright, wobble.
Yeah, I'll cancel your aerial.
Yeah, just.
Ganondorf's got that lag.
Extreme amounts of lag for every move. Lewis is just doing short hop bears.
Yeah.
Just to bait him in. Ryan's just doing dares on shield, and now we're in a wobble. Alright, should be done right about now. Alright. 160. Jeez. I've noticed that whenever Ryan would play against me, he would always just do, like, short hop airs, which is, like,
good,
but he's not doing it now. Jesus Christ. oh no! Ryan says, fuck me. I mean, esports, is sorry.
Esports.
It says, fudge me.
Nana gets the elbow.
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't know if the Ganon is up to the matchup.
He was beating Lewis the last time that they played, but I guess that was without wobbles, because Lewis is just
wobbling his ass.
Yeah. Which is like, that was a really close call right there with the down smash, and now he gets down smashed. Lewis decides not to save Nana, and just to continue the combo. And,
he doesn't need Nana.
Yeah.
It's 5v1 now?
Yeah. Lewis is two stocks ahead. He's about to 3 stock Brian's Ganon, unless, you know, Brian does anything against it. But, oh, Ganon has such strong hits. Up air? Yes. Okay.
Okay, he's literally got, he can't get touched.
Literally, like, it's possible, but it's gonna be so hard. And there it is.
Alright. I'm gonna ban Yoshi's story.
Alright. I think Lewis is banning Yoshi's story.
I'd say it's a guess.
I think so. Maybe he is.
So
maybe he's not.
Alright, Fountain, we're going right back.
Wait, we were on Fountain before?
No.
You don't say we're going right back if we weren't even on there in the first place.
Just wanted to see if you were paying attention.
Wait, Froby's going Ganon again.
Yeah. I don't think he's really... I think he's confident in this Ganon and doesn't want to try his Marth, because that's a painful matchup. Wow, desyncs. I've noticed this a lot with Lewis, that he'll, like, desync, but then he won't follow up with them. Maybe it's just, like, a thing about Icy's, but, like, I can desync and it's not very hard, and then you get follow-ups with that down smash, or F smash.
Ooh, that was lower
platform. That was pretty good.
The platform lowered just enough for that forward smash to hit.
Yeah. Good awareness by Lewis. Down B. Down tilts? Why is he down tilting? Back air, wobble, alright.
Well, he pauses early on in the wobble.
He doesn't want, like, he could still break out. That's the thing which really bugs me. It's like, if he didn't pause it, he probably could have kept the stock, maybe.
So, fair. The reason, okay, so a lot of people started doing that because Mango did that against Wobbles when he lost him at Evo.
Yeah.
So, people say, like, you know, it's to maintain momentum. But the thing is, at, like, this low of a level,
yeah,
you can't tell if they're going to mess up the wobble or if you're just going to, you know, distract them with your mashing.
Yeah, definitely.
So I think mashing until you die is
the best decision. I hate you!
And Lewis takes stock.
No, no, fuck you.
I feel like if, it's possible that, like, Ryan could take another few stocks, but, like, he's gonna have to play really well. Down tilt, up throw, up air.
Ooh, he kinda gets
a bear, just really strong. What are you doing? Back on platform.
I should opt to stay on the stage and just act instead of going off.
Yeah.
Weird up air.
Fair. You're on shield again. Down smash. Up air. Oh.
He could have gone for a down throw.
Yeah.
Got something off of it.
There. Alright, that works. And he taunts. Is he gonna taunt for every kill?
He's only done it twice.
That's all the kills he's gotten so far. In the two matches.
That's it. Yep.
Oh. Man. Ryan
Icy's
says,
RJ.
Lewis says flawless victory. Pats him on the shoulder. Ryan says good job wobbling. And Lewis just walks away with the win. Good job, Lewis. Lewis, what do you have to say about that match?
He's not listening.
Oh, is that voice?
What do you have to say about that?
What?
What do you have to say about that?
I have to say, that was easy money!
Well, Bizarro Flame retired. I think he's dead.
Since there's no money at stake, I should say easy Cody points!
Damn.
Now make a Sparta remix of that.
Oh my god.
Why didn't you play Peach? I hate you.
Why didn't you play?
Is everyone including me here?
I don't like Icy's Lewis.
You're playing against
Gabe. Alright.
What
if you
have? Hey, Will.
I got nothing else to do.
Alright. I don't know who's playing on here, though.
It's Lewis and Gabe aren't gonna play in. You're not gonna.
You wanna play here?
No, we're playing on stream. I thought you were playing on. Oh, yeah, they're still going.
Wait, Gabe, you don't wanna play over here? Oh, okay. Alright.
That's still going.
So that means that we have Sean versus. Who's playing here?
Sean versus Eddings.
Oh, Ditto. Okay. Taco Ditto. As if we don't have enough of those.
Nick took Sean to last game, last start.
Oh my god.
All right.
Nick is, like, climbing the ranks.
real fast.
Wow, wait, Nix took a game off of Sean?
Yes.
Holy crap.
I mean, I did that yesterday, but it wasn't really consistent.
Eddie's in is it winners finals already? All right. Okay, George is plugging in. And now
something that is happening over there.
2 out of 3.
So it's gonna be George versus Nick.
All right. I'm gonna commentate on the two people who beat me.
All right. So it's Nick's Mark, the Black Mark, versus George's Fox, right?
George going Fox?
Yeah.
Unless he
well it works.
Stop it. Just go rock the first time.
Toucan here signing off.
I've been playing a lot with Nick recently, and he's on the rise up.
Nick is why
all
I cut.
The way up. And it's just like
all right. Unfortunately, they can't both lose and get me back in the bracket.
Oh my God! It's right away.
Oh, why couldn't I do that?
Well, maybe this is no. This is not
no. Right. Trying to get a chain grab on the platform. Not a good idea. All right. F throw. Light shield.
Trill.
Oh, that's, I messed up. Full hop. Trying to account for the dash dance, but Nick's dash dance too good.
Up air.
Trying to shark the platforms. Oh, down tilt. Pivot grab. Ooh, just missed the gimp.
Okay, that's smash. That works. Oh, it didn't get
barely
the
made it.
Just watch
Jeff.
Not much to say.
Alright, dash attack, Randy. Up air. Another one? No.
Oh, okay.
Random.
What I've noticed a lot.
Alright, there it is.
Okay. Jeez. Okay, two stocks down. Still, not a lead in some respects. Yeah, no, this matchup is kind of a lead because you know, it's just so volatile. Oh my God.
Nick, that's how you lost last week.
But he just sized SD.
Oh, man.
Alright, Nick forfeits the first game. Nick asked George, what are you going to ban? And then George said, I don't really do bans. Wow, I never knew anyone who hated the Apex 2014 rule set.
What would he ban, though? Like Fountain?
Yeah, that's a good question.
It's like neither of them want to go to Fountain. Yeah. No one wants to go to Fountain. Everyone here hates Fountain.
Well, like, the only thing that would really get banned for Marth would be... I mean, Marth player would ban would be Dreamland.
Yeah.
And even some Marth players like Dreamland, I don't know.
Marth killer.
Oh my God.
The awareness.
Alright. He's trying to get in, but he keeps like retreating up the platforms, and you don't want to be below Fox in this matchup, right?
Nah. Well.
You kind of want Fox above you.
Yes.
Alright. If I'm
there.
Down
tilt.
Down tilt.
Smash. Nope.
You should have just kept down tilting until like.
Riding the wall. Yeah. If you just kept it up, you might have been.
If you grabbed ledge, you could have gotten like a down air, but like, it was not anywhere near it. What? Up air. Fair.
Oh. Platform messed up the King combo. Yeah.
He's just really trying to get in
there. F smash. Nick is desperately trying to find a way to mess up
bear.
George.
Down tilt. Down tilt again. There. Grab.
Lewis swearing us.
That's fast.
All right.
That was nice.
Stock.
All right. He's got one stock. Watching the, like George's movement is just like it's so slick. You don't really see him like flooding like his movement that much.
That was
pretty good.
That was a good one. Opening up the game.
Yeah.
Almost killer.
What?
No jump.
Yeah.
We're gonna watch that later and see what the hell happened in Sakurai's wacky ride.
All right.
Number
up
two.
Grab. Is that possible? Up tilt grabs.
They're trying to find their footing here.
All right.
Alright, George seems to have... Oh, never mind.
Ooh, that's mad.
Nick interrupting George's steeds.
Got the stock.
Practically even.
Even. Alright. Almost even. Sort of even.
Ooh.
He just has to, like, prevent George from, like, getting a good combo on him,
yeah.
And then, like, take a, maybe perhaps take a few percentage. And then just get a grab, and then we'll see what see where things go after that.
Oh,
I just missed George, the grab.
George just
George reads the grab.
Nick isn't reading the spot dodges, but it's hard to.
F smash? Oh, should have gotten that smash
up
again.
Yeah.
Up air. Oh. So close. And George punches
Nick
him
going
in the
for
face.
The handshake, and George looking like he's going to go for a fist bump, just slowly punches Nick in the face.
Oh my god, I wish we had that on camera.
Beautiful. Poor Nick.
Why are you so mad?
I'll play with Nick.
Alright.
Nick, do you want to play with me?
To be fair, Nick, this puts you around 5th. Hey Adam, let's play on stream.
You wanna play?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
I almost had 2-0
in the last game.
I mean,
we don't do that. Let me break your shield.
should have won that in the second game.
You had more jumps?
Fitness person.
Yeah.
I can't
really.
It's a multi-step process. There I go.
Oh, nice.
Dude, what a games. What a game, dude. Look at the games.
Like.
And then I beat him screen two, and then he goes to the Marlins.
Scares the fish!
Where the fish?
Oh, too loud, too loud!
Don't
want to burst me? Everyone thinks I'm bad, bad. Is that the reason?
To be honest, you're a lot better than most people would be for the amount of time you've been playing.
Because I'm bad! Because I'm pumped!
Come on, guys, he's gonna lose his pants. His dick's just gonna rip straight through him.
Exactly what's gonna happen. He's talking about ankles and feet and shit. That's a disaster. Suck your girlfriend's toes, man. Tell him. Fuck.
Right
in the head.
Thank you. Yeah, someone looked it up.
Yo, did you know what lemon pork is?
Still in?
It's not a party about
lemon.
I heard.
Dude, no, it's a political party. What are you talking about, man?
It's much better than last.
You made a lot of mistakes.
It'd be better than a political party about lemon, dude.
What about apples?
No, you remember the SpongeBob one? Every villain is lemon? That's a political party, man. What party is that over?
Every villain is equally
lemon. No, it's lemon.
No, what? I love you.
I heard like, alright,
George. No, that's George. George, sit down.
Those are like, you fully charge it up. Go I don't know what it is.
This is while we wait for that.
Top 8 agendas. Axe can.
Are you talking about that?
I got you one shot.
Do it. I advise you cut it.
I'm gonna cut it.
So everyone in my house can calm down about him having long hair.
I will.
He'll be out down there.
They still didn't do a salty sweet.
Wait, whose matches are in the salty sweet?
That's the first time I ever looked at him.
Yeah, are you still in? No, I'm not.
Yeah, you're George.
Oh, and I can't talk to you.
You jumped off the ledge, dude. That coach with the board.
I'm literally worse than you guys.
It was weird because the first one was not by the I went up against him round one and he went sheep and I threw over. And then he was Falco and I met him against him and went Falco and threw over. That was not the next choice.
I'm just gonna point out for That's my plan. Yeah. Love that and so can I. He had a harder time against me than he had a real one. No, we both lost. I just don't do it in front of
I'm not even
Not saying this wouldn't work, but also some shouldn't even come in the house. Unless they could take a place. And tell me this is pretty sweet. I'm sure most of them have other things.
Well, it's already set to video
ones. Oh, okay.
Not removing the